Madison Jones. I'm Detective Morales. I've been assigned to this case, and I want to inform you everything is being documented. This is a criminal investigation, so I'm going to read you your rights. It's important you understand everything I say. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. So, why don't you tell me what happened?
You wouldn't believe me. I don't even know why I would try.
In order for me to believe you, you have to tell me the truth. Were you mad at them? Were they hurting you? Were you protecting yourself?
I wasn't in control. I couldn't protect them.
Protect from who? Your father?
I was his first victim.
So who is he?
I don't know.
So why did we find your fingerprints on the blade of the scene? And their blood on your clothes? Kill your parents.
They deserved it. It was so much fun.
She rushed me. I didn't do it. She rushed me.